Exercise 2.2, question number 1. If you subtract 1 by 2 from a number and multiply the result by 1 by 2, you get 1 by 8. What is the number? The last statement says what is the number. So clearly the unknown is the number. Whatever is unknown, we will assume it is x. Or just any variable name can be assigned to it. Now let us read the first statement again. If you subtract 1 by 2 from a number, clearly the number is x. So what are we doing here? We are subtracting 1 by 2 from x and multiply the result. Whatever the result we get out of it, we multiply it by 1 by 2. You get 1 by 8. The result should be equal to 1 by 8. This is our equation. Let us understand this again. First thing is, what is the number? So clearly number is the unknown, and we assume that it is x. Next, let's read the first statement. If you subtract 1 by 2 from a number. Now the number is assumed to be x. We have to subtract 1 by 2 from it. So x minus 1 by 2. And multiply the result. Whatever the result we get out of it, we are supposed to multiply it by 1 by 2. And the result is that you get 1 by 8. So whatever the solution is, whatever you get out of it is equal to 1 by 8. So this is clearly our linear equation in one variable, right? We'll have to solve it. Let us see how to write such questions. So the first statement would be, let the unknown number be x. Clearly, the equation that is formed is x minus 1 by 2 multiplied by 1 by 2 equal to 1 by 8. This is our linear equation in one variable. The variable is x, which is on the left hand side, and the constants are 1 by 2, 1 by 2 and 1 by 8. Let us move all the constants to the right hand side. Let's work out this one first. Since this is in multiplication with the entire term, so 1 by 2 is in multiplication here. When it goes to the right hand side, it gets divided. X minus 1 by 2 equal to 1 by 8 upon 1 by 2. When a fraction is in denominator, to bring it in multiplication with the numerator, you'll have to reciprocate it. That is, 1 by 2 becomes 2 by 1. X minus 1 by 2 equal to 1 by 8 into 2 by 1. Any cancellations possible? Yes. 2 1s are 2, 2 4s are 8. So x minus 1 by 2 is equal to 1 into 1 is 1 upon 4 into 1 is 4. Next step, 1 by 2 is in subtraction here. When it goes to the right hand side, it gets added. So x equal to 1 by 4 plus 1 by 2. When you solve this, you'll have to make the denominators same. So x is equal to, denominator is 4. How? You'll have to take the LCM of 4 and 2. Let's solve this. You get 1 here plus 2. To make 2, 4, you'll have to multiply it by 2. So 1 into 2 is 2. When you solve this further, 1 plus 2 will be 3. So you'll get 3 by 4. This is 3 by 4. So our solution is x equal to 3 by 4. Right?